I started my blog early 2009. I initially started it just to have an online diary of sorts. I wanted something to look back to when I get older, something to read back on. Initially, the blog was just about my personal life. It's just a documentation of my everyday experiences. Since I also like dressing up, I started also posting my look on my Tumblr. I chose the name That Certain Charlene, first of all because I wanted something that would specifically embody everything I believe in. I consider myself a slasher. I am an operating room nurse by day. I am a fashion blogger by night. I model on the side sometimes. And I also do layouts. A lot of people have been asking me how I get to juggle all of these things and fit them in one day. So I just always tell them, it's all about the proper time management, and if you really love doing something, you'll always find time for it. One of my favorite things about being a blogger is when I get to meet other people who believe in the same things that you do. Having a stable group of friends who can support you in line with your interests is very important, especially when you go to events together. I think what makes my blog different from everyone else's, it's a real representation of me and all the things that I am made of online. The most fulfilling part for me, I think, is when I get to inspire other people to do the things I do. I actually went into blogging without expecting anything, but it gave me so much more.
Blogging for me is writing. Writing in such a way that it should be personal, it should be relatable, and it's something that people will really read. I started my blog when I got invited to events, I got sponsorships, because I was like, how am I gonna pay back? I decided to focus on fashion and lifestyle, mainly because ever since I was a kid, I really liked dressing up. It was really my interest. Fashion for me is like a self-expression. My Instagram is not so curated like the other bloggers. It's just pastel, colorful. I'm really not OC and I don't really stick with one or two filters. I really like exploring things even with editing my photos. I don't really compete with people. I really focus on what fits me, and what's for my readers. As a blogger, I get to influence people with my own lifestyle. They like look up to me, so I need to make sure that what I show them should be really inspiring and should motivate them to become their better selves.